about leading the change that sees makers. Well, we choose this name for our promotion because nowadays in our country and also around the world there are a lot of problems, and for this reason we are people who should start with the change and make this country a better country and also make a better world. For us, finishing our studies and passing our exams is a major milestone. Looking back, I remember my first day here. I was scared. I was embarking in a new and so important travel. This was a new challenge for me, learning English. I knew very little about English, just what I was taught in high school, and I was willing to learn and finish this new challenge, and that's how I started. While the time was spending, I was learning the language and my fear disappeared. But not only I learned this language, I also found and meet very wonderful people. As the time passed, they became great friends for me, and tonight we share together this moment that is so special for each of us. Those people are you, my colleagues, and my friends. We met good teachers, and some of them are here, sharing this moment with us and our parents, which always support us. If were not for them, maybe we weren't here celebrating this moment. Now, we have expectations for the future. Personally, I hope never forget the days when I was a student, when my teachers were funny examples and keep the memories of the past for which I can exercise my job better every day with the realization that now I will be the example that other people will imitate. I hope to be able to inspire my students for what they are. Human beings have been determined by their context and personal history, which has given them their own peculiarity that distinguish them from each other and have different forms of learning. Aspiring to create with my work better human beings that they unfold in a better way in a society increasingly aggressive, I will increase my efforts to be consistent between my speech and my actions, and I will fight constantly to create the proper link between the classroom and society that surrounds my students, instructing knowledge relevant to their reality and context that can open doors in the future, as a means to improve their daily and collective life. Finally, I would like that everyone provide strong cheers for this promotion, for the achievements that we have made, and perhaps a goal that we have achieved, and for you, my dear friends, good luck for the future.